The CX501 plays your regular music CDs as well as your MP3 and WMA files. Use the play and pause button on the panel or the remote to start and stop where you wish. Press the fast forward and fast reverse buttons to skip tracks forward or backwards. Press and hold them to activate fast forward or fast reverse. Button 1 also serves as a scan function button. Press it to scan through first 10 seconds of tracks. Press and hold this button for more than 1 second to perform folder scan play of MP3 or WMA folders. Button 2 is also the repeat function button. Press it to repeat tracks. Press and hold this button for more than 1 second to perform folder repeat play of MP3 or WMA folders. Button 3 can be used to trigger random play. Press and hold this button for more than 1 second to perform folder random play of MP3 or WMA folders. Button 5 and 6 also serve as a folder up and folder down function button. Use to select MP3 and WMA folders. Up here is the eject button that you use to eject discs.